Well, it looks like we won't be working together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman. But there are a few survivors of your personal holocaust who would like the chance to meet the man responsible for the total annihilation of their race.